At the start of March, a bunch of us were folded into the 17th Airborne with some men who'd fought in the Bulge, but who'd never jumped. They had us based at an airfield in France. Felt like we were gearing up again. A couple fellas were betting we'd jump across the Rhine and that'd be the end of it. But then the 9th Armored captured Remagen, and the Allies started pouring into Germany. From where we stood, it looked like the war was over. The charge into the Fatherland would not be led by the Airborne. Eisenhower said the Ludendorff Bridge was worth its weight in gold. If that's true, a hell of a lot of dough sank into the Rhine when it collapsed 2 weeks later. Men, too. 28 guys died trying to keep it standing. Now it looked like those fellas won their bet. The Airborne was jumping into Germany, and there was no hiding it from Hitler. The Nazis knew we were coming. And every gun in Germany was pointed at the sky.
Stand in the door! We're dropping! See if you can find the entrance to their trenches!
Watch out for fire from that bunker! Stay low!
Above us!
Charge on that gun!
undercarriage!
Get the hell out of there!
Keegan!
Shut up!
Don't worry, man! We'll take it from here!
You mean steal our thunder?
Be our guest!
They're retreating!
Look at them turning yellow!
Quiet! Quiet!
You think he saw us?
Shut up and help me get this Sugar.
Yeah, he saw us! Fire! We're cut off!
Keep going, Keegan. We'll meet you by that factory.
See what you can do about that tank.